You will need to perform these steps to complete this example. Let's get started. First, save the part to the 3D Experience platform. In this example, you open the Stool part in SOLIDWORKS Connected, and then you save it to a collaborative space on the 3D Experience platform. The 3D Experience platform converts the SOLIDWORKS part into a physical product. Next, open the Linear Structural Validation app. You can use the Linear Structural Validation app to perform structural stress, buckling, frequency, and thermal simulations. The app automatically imports the physical product. Enter a descriptive title so that you can easily find the simulation later if needed. To help you define and run a simulation, you can use the assistant. The assistant lists commonly used commands and indicates whether your simulation meets the minimum requirements to run. Next, apply a material to the stool. You can easily apply a material definition to a part by clicking the material definition and then dropping it onto the part in the 3D area. A green checkmark appears next to the material section in the assistant when you satisfy the minimum requirements. Next, apply boundary conditions. In this example, you apply a fixed displacement boundary condition to the bottom face of one leg to stabilize the stool and prevent rigid body motion during the simulation. Then, you apply a fixed displacement boundary condition to the bottom faces of the other three legs to prevent their movement along the direction that is normal to the ground. Next, apply a force. In this example, you apply a force to the top of the stool to mimic its operational use. Next, run the simulation. Next, analyze the results. The contour plot shows the first mode shape at the onset of buckling. To capture the actual displacements and post-buckling behavior of the stool, you must perform a nonlinear analysis. Selecting this option prompts the app to superimpose the undeformed geometry of the stool on the active buckling mode. The animation displays the displacement plot of the stool as it buckles under the simulated force. You can edit the number of frames in the animation to more clearly show the buckling event. Finally, bookmark and share the results. The Bookmark Editor app allows you to share your results with team members. Enter the descriptive title that you gave the simulation. The app creates a bookmark of the physics simulation object. Enter the names of the team members to whom you want to grant view, read, edit, and manage permissions. Congratulations! You successfully completed this example.